A cheetah can always look to where he can use the uniform to help him. For example, if you have a vest, that's an easy place to put a chip into where you saw me demonstrate. If I'm a stick person on a crap game continuously goes to the body with that stick. So you have to wear an apron. So if you wear an apron, you can put a pocket into that apron as well. It's so hard to catch. When you have one supervisor watching 8 games and you have 3 people in surveillance watching what? The entire casino, every table game, every slot machine. They're watching hard count, soft count. There's a lot. The chances of being on that table are slim to none. Most scams get caught because another patron turns them in.